thank you so much, God. We pray your presence here, Father. You have said that where two or three are gathered together in your name, there you are also. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Let your Holy Spirit rest upon us. Help us to open our spiritual eyes and our spiritual ears to hear what you have to say and to see what we must learn, Father. For we are your people, and we are faithful to you because you loved us first. Thank you, God, for everything you've given us, everything from the next breath to holding all of the molecules together that make up physical matter. You are such a giving and good God. And Lord, we know that sometimes life feels like a board game, that you keep bringing stuff to us, clothing and cars and a home and certain levels of wealth and all of it, Lord, we get wrapped up in. But I ask God that you would just open our spiritual eyes to see that when we go to meet you, Father, after this life has passed, all of that stuff that you brought to us, the cars, the clothes, all of it, all the belongings, go back in the box. We take nothing with us except our love and our experience that you have offered us. And then, Lord, I ask that you help us to realize that the reason you gave us those things was specifically that we may serve you and honor you and glorify you, Lord. Lord, I pray that every time we reach for our wallet or into that purse, God, I pray that you would just let your Holy Spirit prompt us to ask, is what I'm going to spend on next, is that going to be pleasing to God? Is it going to further the kingdom? Is it going to have us be the best harvesters we can be sent out into the fields? Because the most precious, the most important thing is not the wealth, not the possessions, Lord, but interacting with other people that we may introduce them to your Son, Jesus, who died on the cross for our sins, who paid the price that we could never have paid, who laid all of his wealth down, stepped away from it to be tortured and killed just to be risen again, to take away the sins of the world. Lord, we honor you as being the God and the King of everything. Everything in the heavens and earth is yours, O Lord. This is your kingdom. We ask that you would just please be with us here. Help us to open our hearts to the fact that of the teaching that is going to come. You are such a good God. We love you so much. We pray all of this in faith and in Jesus' name. Amen. He's a God of wonders. Let's tell him so.
Water and the sky, the heavens.
God. Thank you for the goodness that you just poured upon us. Our very existence, everything, we depend upon you, my Lord. And you have been so faithful and good. And may we just be able to reflect back that glory that you wish to shine upon us, that you would be magnified, God. We pray this in faith and in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
We're going to sing about the goodness of God.
Of the good.